I'm going to demonstrate an oblique crunch on the ball. You place the ball underneath your hips, place your foot against something stable, and place your front leg on the floor. Place your hands behind your head and bend over the ball, pull your shoulders back towards your hips, and repeat. That's your oblique crunch.